Nice one, Day.
Hand me another Mox. And no, not feeling it. Next! Keep going.
Hey, I say.
Are you looking to get work making crazy contraptions and goofy gadgets? Well, call me a Wacky Wally Wackford's Wacky Idea Factory, where you can make things and I make the money.
He's very desperate.
Bingo!
Woo, you're in a race, sir!
Guys, do you feel that?
Oh shit, is that a hell shake?
Is that possible?
Alright, don't panic, Moxxie!
I'm not panicking,
cause hellquakes don't have any.
Stop being hysterical, fatty!
Do not be afraid.
And please tell me you got that insurance thing.
Who are you and what do you want?
I am Loopty Goopty, definitely inventor of all things loopy and loopish!
Could've just used the door, dude. Doesn't need to be this whole thing.
I am eccentric and must therefore doing eccentric shit!
Ugh, this old fuck rakes of the living world. Did you just die?
Yes! Moments ago, in fact, this is what brought me here!
Just saying, the front door would've have often here fine.
Shut up, dear furry! This is the man I'm gonna need you to kill!
I even shift like time and Alan already playing for revenge. I can respect a man with that sort of passion. I am Blitz, the always silence.
What
oh, thank you. Now, what's the D, sis?
The T?
Guys, help!
Yeah, so why are we killing him? What did he ever do to you?
I'll sing!
He was my business partner! You see, I was not always an old man! My partner, Lyle, and I ran Lyle Robotics. A technological empire. Earlier today, we were testing a new machine developed to stop or reverse the aging process. It could have saved old 3 trillionaires. Unfortunately, we neglected to test the machine on the poor, like we usually do. We were too short of our own genius, but the machine was accidentally set forward. By the time we managed to get out, it was too late. At least for me. And now that evil son of a bitch is gonna take over the empire we built together! Without me to share it with, he'll make all the goddamn money in the world and become the 1 trillionaire and get all the credit!
That's not really evil.
It's evil towards me!
Everything is going dark!
Now get your crimson asses up above and send that heartless, no good son of a bitch to hell! Where he belongs!
Yeah, you do know, Poofy.
Loopty!
Of course. If we do kill him though and he ends up down here, you know, you will be stuck with him forever.
Oh, trust me! I'm counting on it!
That's gonna hurt!